Hello and welcome. In this video, we are going to talk about hemorrhoids. Hemorrhoids are swollen blood vessels in the rectum. Pain, itching, and swelling in the affected area is common under this condition. Let's take a look at some simple remedies that you can try at home. Take some almond oil. And dip a pure cotton ball into this. Apply this on the affected area. It moisturizes and eases the inflammation in the affected area, also reducing the burning and itching sensation in and around this area. Apply this several times during the day. Take a piece of banana and mash it well. Take the inside of a peel of a banana to apply this paste on the affected area. This will give you instant relief from the problem. Apply cod liver oil on the affected area thrice a day to get instant relief from this problem. Hope this remedy has helped you. Do like our video and subscribe to Style Craze for more such amazing home remedies. This helps in moisturizing the burning... This helps in moisturizing the...